Hello, good day everyone. This is Tefs. Welcome back again to our channel. In this next video is a netbook Acer Aspire 1, D270. Not turning on. I will show you how to repair it. And I hope you will enjoy this video. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And you can also hit the bell so you can be notified if I upload a new video. Thank you. The first thing that I will do is voltage measurements. The 19 volts is present. But the standby 5 volts and 3.3 volts are not present. I will remove these two electrolytic capacitors. I will replace the electrolytic capacitor with a tantalum capacitor. The tantalum capacitor is just okay to replace the electrolytic capacitor. The tantalum capacitor is better than the electrolytic capacitor. Thank you. Now the tantalum capacitor is soldered in place, and ready for testing. The 5 volts is now present. And also the 3.3 volts. The netbook has turned on now.
A few moments later.
Now the netbook is working good. The electrolytic capacitor replaced with the tantalum capacitor is successful. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. And don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. See you again next time. Once again, this is Tefs. Bye for now.